you ever experienced something you couldn't explain?
Well, that's what we're trying to uncover.
Encounters with dark darkness.
It's just about
ghost time. It's ghost time. It's ghost go.
I got it recording.
Hello everyone, it's Ashley here. So I am currently going through all of our footage that we got, and this is the part where we are attempting to tell you about where we are and what we're doing. And the audio, for whatever reason, completely cut out. So I have no idea. This happens quite a bit through our footage. But we're at the Vehslage building in Seymour, Indiana. Access the Paranormal put this together as a group investigation, so bear with us. There's a lot of people here.
So, Melissa is figuring out why the EMF detector is not working. So you got a 4.4 reading. No, it's not nothing. And it just got quiet. Is anyone with us? Okay. Let's see if we can get it to say color again. Can you say the color purple? Okay guys, whatever it is, it keeps killing my battery. Hearing some movement up there, but it's probably people. Just fine, lucky little bastards. So, the camera keeps dying on us. Even though it's a brand new battery. Caught a few, I don't know if you guys can see those. You'll hear people talking. Like, look, I think. Watch, they're very distinct. Or no. Hold on, I'm gonna go in there. Okay. Do you wanna go back in here? Let's go back in here. I can't see what I'm doing. I'm like looking in here. See, do we have anything? I'm gonna turn my flashlight on.
the wires.
But this is the bathroom they were talking about.
We can go in this bathroom?
Yeah, this is the one they were saying.
Just don't use it.
Yeah.
Shouldn't the camera person go first?
Yeah, I can. Okay, so we're entering this really weird bathroom. I'm going to shut the light off in a second once we get situated. Okay, let me get some stuff out. Can I get everything out of my purse?
Should we see if this works now?
Yeah. We're in a very small bathroom. Can you say hi if you're here? We're gonna go upstairs. Everybody's downstairs. And I'm back. Alright, the camera keeps turning off. Let's try this again. Are you up here turning my camera on and off? I swear I just saw someone standing right there. There's people. This room?
No, this room.
It's like, that's not very big. Hold on. Where am I walking? Alright, guys, I know you can see shit, but I can't see shit. Alright, we're back in the room. That's 450 million degrees. Alright, I got it recording. We'll see how long it actually allows my...
Your phone's dead.
Oh.
Not this one. Okay, guys, so we're just gonna get started, and we'll probably have a lot of people in the background, but we're just gonna see what we can get.
We're gonna do the Necro app. Get my money's worth.
It did work earlier, so... us and causing our camera to continuously shut off, which, by the way, is super annoying.
Super annoying.
Can you say the color yellow? Could you say yellow again if you're here?
think it just called us a slut.
You liked saying purple before. Can you say purple? What's your name? Sue. Is your name Sue? Did you hear that right? Been draining our camera. I'm really glad that you stopped. Is there anything you'd like to tell us, Sue? Why are you here? Greenwood? No, honey, we're in the Stop. Okay, sorry. Can you say one of our names? What's my name?
you say Ashley? This is Ashley.
Hi.
I'm Melissa. Is it Kim? Can you come in front of this little machine I'm holding? It'll go off if you go in front of it. You want us to go to another room? Are you stuck in this room? Are you hanging out with our friend over here?
Who's talking now? Mel? Do you want us to leave? Want us to leave? Where do you want us to go? Wants to go upstairs? If you want us to go up, just say up. You have to say up. Want us to stay, say stay. Are you good? We're doing scat.
There's some sick beats there.
Come upstairs with us, you can follow us, whatever you want to do. And battery is almost dead again. Is there anyone up here?
Yeah, I thought I did too.
Yeah,
I definitely seen something up here.